The Honourable Member for Minto.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Last Friday, I asked the Minister for Crown Services whether he was responsible for road safety in Manitoba, and he told me several times in his answers that he was no more responsible than you, Madam Speaker, or me, or any other Manitoban. And that struck me as very strange because 4 days before that, in justice estimates, the Minister of Justice told me the Minister for Crown Services was responsible for road safety in Manitoba. Has the Minister for Crown Services now had a chance to think things over? Can he confirm he's responsible for road safety in Manitoba, or is the Minister of Justice wrong?
Order. I would just caution all members that we do have an opportunity here for questions to be asked and answers to be given. And I would ask that respect be given to those that are asking and answering. I think that's important for the respect and decorum of this chamber. So the Honourable Minister of Crown Services.
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker. And over the past 17 dark NDP years, members opposite, MLAs, NDP MLAs, went into the Crown corporations and took what they weren't deserving of. They took Jets tickets, they would politically interfere in the Crown corporations. Madam Speaker, like members of opposite, think that they're still entitled to it. And I'd like to say, even the member for Tyndall Park, who today went into Manitoba Liquor and Lotteries and felt that he had a right to interfere in the Crown corporation, let me be perfectly clear that the 57 individual MLAs in this chamber do not run the Crown corporations and should not be trying to politically interfere like the member for Tyndall Park did today.
The Honourable Member for Minto on a supplementary question.
Well, Madam Speaker, the Minister and his colleagues may think that answer is good enough for question period. That answer is not good enough for police officers that have to attend on the scene when somebody dies on the road,
right,
or have to go to families and tell them that they've lost somebody in a road accident. It's not good enough for a group like Mothers Against Drunk Driving who call upon the government to bring in laws and policies to keep our roads safe. Could this Minister for Crown Services please take this seriously? Tell us whether he's responsible for road safety in Manitoba, or whether the Minister of Justice is wrong, or who on that side is actually taking this matter seriously, Madam Speaker.
The Honourable Minister for Crown Services.
Madam Speaker, it is the responsibility of every cabinet minister and of every MLA to take safety seriously, and we do that as a government, Madam Speaker, and we take no lessons from the member opposite who took his duty so seriously that he went into the Crown corporations and instead of talking about safety, talked about what Jets tickets he was entitled to.
Right.
The Honourable Member for Minto on a final supplementary.
Well, frankly, Madam Speaker, I've asked a very serious question on behalf of Manitobans. The Minister for Crown Services should be ashamed of his answer and should be ashamed of the fact that he can't even tell us whether he or any other Minister of the Crown is actually going to take responsibility for road safety in Manitoba. You know, when good people like Melody or Wayne Bodnarchuk from Mad Winnipeg, who I've met with many times, come looking for help and getting better laws and better policies, I guess I'll tell them they're better off to meet with me or any member of our caucus than a Minister of Crown Services that can't be interested. Can the Minister come up with a better answer today?
The Honourable Minister of Justice.
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker, and certainly I know that the member did pose this question in estimates. It was, I'd have to go back and actually peruse Hansard as to what specifically the question was. Certainly Mothers Against Drunk Driving, as we take this very seriously, I will be meeting with them very shortly. There's very serious concerns and issues around that. We do take those issues of safety in the roadways very seriously, and I can assure all members of this House and all members and citizens in our province that our government takes these issues of road safety very seriously.